Land back, land back. Decolonize the earth where your mind at. Indigenous soul, very fine that. All I want a world in alignment. Land back, land back. Decolonize the earth where your mind at. All I want a world in alignment. See the new dawn on the horizon. Not for sale, cause creation free. Water, air, and land, not commodity. What the pharmacy, that's the pharmacy. Solidarity, the people's sovereignty. Remember that food that we used to grow in names and a language that we used to know. Indigenous stewards of the natural. Restore the sacred hoop for survival. Being a billionaire is not brilliant. Money print every day, more presidents. There's still reservations on the continent. We relatives, they still call us savages. Community, that remedy. Their medicine, please, your humility. Land trust, show me tax or security. Sacred sites, all nations coordinate. Land back, land back. Decolonize the earth for your mind that. All I want a world in alignment. See the new dawn on the horizon.
I'm water. Ati adli shan narwan. Tijini okwe adhinan. Tijini shawe adhisha. I'm himetka. Tijini no no abu akma. Tijini no ma atupenta. Woshe hushi tushta.
We're dependent on our mother, we are not the owners. And for us to coexist, we got to get to know her. Language and the land shape each other over time. Native tongues wake up medicine deep inside. We were stolen from her lands, now she wants us back. Native ceremonies help get us back on track. There is nothing that could keep us from our sacred places. Ancestors calling us, they recognize our faces. Real question is, do we recognize ourselves? Or do we fight over who suffered more from what was dealt? The solution is more than acquired wealth. What we need is a higher quality of health. Everybody benefits from growing native seeds. Every ecosystem thrives in diversity. Native voices rise up for the comeback. Give us back to the land, do we heal that?
Repatriation, repatriation. Reparation, regeneration. Worldwide liberation. Worldwide illumination. Repatriation, repatriation. Reparation, regeneration. Worldwide liberation. Worldwide illumination. Lombok, Lombok. Decolonize the earth where your mind at. Indigenous soul, pray we find that. All I want a world in alignment. Lombok, Lombok. Decolonize the earth where your mind at. All I want a world in alignment. See the new dawn on the horizon.
Remember those seeds that we used to sow. Pass through the dreams that we used to know. Remember those ways of the natural. Giving our praise to the material. Lineage, it can never be material. Object, no profit, no cereal. Codes can be placed on the elements. We show nothing but respect to our relatives. To maintain life, that's so relevant. No corporations should be selling it. With the hands in the pockets of the lobbyists. We stand with the people, no politics. Restoration, the new prerogative. Only take what we need and leave offerings. All the nations play a part in this. Set up ancient trade routes across continents.
I'm water. Ati adli shan narwan. Tijini okwe adhinan. Tijini shawe adhisha. I'm himetka. Tijini no no abu akma. Tijini no ma atupenta. Woshe hushi tushta. I'm water. Ati adli shan narwan. Tijini okwe adhinan. Tijini shawe adhisha.
Land back is when people get smart. When they get smart, they humble themselves and they realize the destruction that they've caused, maybe unintentionally. The mining, the dams, the pipelines has a cumulative effect, and that effect is devastating. And by returning the land to the people who were chosen by Creator to steward those lands in our own way, we can reestablish the guidelines so we can reincorporate safety measures, so we can develop codes to protect these waters. It's not just about returning the land, it's much more than that. And then our future will be secured.